Also, video from Jefferson, South Dakota earlier today. The town protected from the worst case scenario by a temporary levee that was built by volunteers yesterday. And folks from Jefferson, South Dakota had to find alternate routes as Interstate 29 is closed in several places. Exit 2 all the way to exit 26 at Vermilion. That's all closed. It is still not clear, though, when I-29 might reopen.